This is day four of massive flooding in Ocean City, New Jersey. It's Saturday, March 9th. We're standing at the corner of Somerset and Westminster. It's about an hour and a half after high tide. And this was an unexpected high tide, as you might be able to tell by the number of cars that are in driveways. Go further down the street. The cars really shouldn't be here. An hour and a half after high tide, the water in this intersection is so deep that even wearing hip waders, it's hard to see the boots beneath the water. There's a house that's being raised. It's above water, but its driveway wouldn't be. This is looking southwest on Westminster. No escape. Looking toward the north. No escape. Looking to the east. No escape. And while we're here at the corner of Somerset and Westminster, I like to refer to it as the place where irony lives. That window sign says slow. Low speed, no wake.